What up?
I've been on for like 2 days. What update? Yeah. Who did you suggest? What? What's the name? I've been on for I can't read it because it's searching for a game.
So how are you, Joe?
You requested somebody. You suggested someone to the group. What's the name? Is that their name? Afternoon? It's funny. Hey, Asian, what's
up? So, how are you, Joe?
You requested somebody. You suggested someone to the group. What's the name? Is that their name? Afternoon? It's funny. Hey, Asian, what's up? Apparently, Afternoon don't like you, little Alpha.
What's up?
Hey, Asian, how's it going, sir?
Is that their name?
Once Afternoon declines Little Elf's invite, we're gonna go ahead and keep searching for a game. It's okay, Little Elf. You got anybody you want to bring over, Asian?
Let me check.
What's the name, Asian?
Advisor. And Joe Rocky. I think Joe Rocky's offline, though.
Sounds good, man.
So how's everybody doing?
Sorry, I didn't see the other one here. I got P. Rocky. The other one, Advisor, apparently didn't want to come. Or busy. Need to clean my keyboard. Shit. Damn, I don't have that many people on today. Folk Hero just popped on. Folk Hero's in the group. Alright guys, we can run four. Somebody else will pop in soon. I'm gonna mute my mic because I'm about to eat some chips. What's good, everybody? How you guys been? Asian, I ain't played with you in a while.
Yeah, it's been a
while. What's up, folk?
Yeah, it's been a while.
Asian, who is this, Advisor again?
You've been ducking and dodging me for some time now, man. Come on, phone update. Here we go. What's up, Advisor?
So how are my viewers' days? Pretty good, pretty good.
Why'd you say what? No. He's just new to the groups. Stranger danger. Well, I'm definitely a stranger. 15 hours with Mercy, 12 with Symmetra, and 12 with Widowmaker. And 11 with Reaper. No.
So, how are my watchers doing?
Rounded their advisor.
This is my first stream. I don't know what to talk about really
Shut
right
up,
now.
Wolf. Ain't nobody got time for your shit talking today.
And there you hear a P. Diddy.
I ain't played with you in a little bit either, man.
So have you guys seen Kanye's album?
Seven with junk rap.
With like ten famous people naked, and he wants people to get angry over it. It's kind of weird. But then again, it's Kanye.
Like that. PRT, SRT, something like that. Competitive. I tried it.
Yeah, and you got any bad plans for the week?
On
it's Monday.
BattleNet when you getting ready to. Salt and Pepper. When you put your BattleNet or whatnot over there where it says Americas, you click on that and go up, and it says PRT. And then you click on it, then it installs, and then you're able to go over and play competitive with other people. But your friends list doesn't carry over, so you'll be pretty much starting brand new.
Any Smash players out there?
Little Elf, let's see.
Used to be into the Smash community for a while. one of my friends is. I'm not sure if he's watching right now.
Sounds white, though.
He used to play Diddy Kong and Ryu. But it was just too intense for me. Too much work.
Who sounds white? Me?
We have some background conversation in the group right now.
Sounds white, though. Yeah, I didn't put the skirmish on, man. I could do this. I'm sorry. I didn't know. Who sounds white? You talking about me? You talking about me, Asian? It's your buddy.
I don't know.
There's a game, guys. We're talking about skirmish. And it's a good one, too. Little off your eye. I meant the work. The work sounds white? Asian, what's he talking about? Because I'm all confused.
I don't know.
You invited him? Having to hit the buttons? Oh, I guess, man. It's not.
It's been a while since I played with him. It's been a while since I played this game.
Is that right, Asian? Bringing people you ain't played with in a while over. We got to put the next ones through light screening before they come over, alright?
Alright, check if they have weapons and shit.
Yeah, we'll have like a set of questions to ask.
How often do you play? How many hours do you play? What are your topics of discussion?
Have you guys seen Kanye's album cover?
Mm-mm, but I heard he had some type of controversial video that just came out of some shit.
Well, it's like a bunch of famous people naked in a bed, basically.
Who's the famous people?
There was like Beyonce, Jay-Z, I think, a lot of famous people, Miley Cyrus, Donald Trump.
Kim, Amber Rose.
Are they naked, or?
I mean, I don't think it's their actual body, I think it's Photoshop, probably, but, yeah. He actually wanted people to get mad over this.
Bastion over in the left corner, knock him on out.
Got him.
Okay, my graphics are not doing well with this Wi-Fi here.
I'm not doing well with graphics either.
Medium. I'm in a hotel right now, and I'm going off their Wi-Fi, so I really don't know. I went up the high. I'm going to go back down. Okay, medium.
I think I'm going to have to reduce my graphics after this.
What do you got yours on?
Mine are on high. I have some programs running.
Well, you're probably playing on a better computer than me. I'm not playing on that great old computer either, so. Bastion set up across. Okay, let's go around this way.
It's been a while since I played a good game.
I got Bastion.
Okay, I heard him go down.
Soldier to our right, I think.
Come here, buddy. Thank you for that charge, soldier. Actually, he didn't charge me up. There's somebody up top right here.
Thanks for barrier.
You're welcome. Can I get a little help around here? I got the Bastion, I got the Roadhog, and I got the Lucio over here.
I think I got it.
Got what? Oh, the Roadhog went down, but the damn Bastion.
We killed the Bastion.
I'm at 87, guys, on my ult. I'll let you know.
There's a charging Bastion in the right room.
I see that, Asian. Alright, Laura, I'll see you now. Oh man, I love he put them dragons out here. Bump my gun up. Did they all keep running?
Fucking god, I didn't mean to do that.
I just put a barrier up and just kind of walked into the dragons for a second. And it just bumped it right on up. Hey, my ult's up, man. You ready, Loyal? Yes or no? Yes or no?
I accidentally used mine like 2 minutes ago.
Little Elf, you have voice chat?
The battle continues. truth.
How long have you had this? I didn't know that was you talking.
I am at the objective.
I am shocked for words, little elf. You have a voice. Holy shit. Ultimate out. Knock him out. Triple kill. Now we gotta wait because this other mother suckers are gonna come down. Game time, baby.
We're coming up over here. We're good.
We good, Asian. That's game.
That was a nice round. See, I just recently started streaming as a kind of like a hobby, I guess. Kind of want to get a new mic because this one's a piece of trash, but it works for now.
Hello.
Hi, how are you doing?
Watch the muscles, fellas. Let's go. How many we got in here? Four, right?
Yep.
We don't have to go to team chat. We'll stay over here.
Oh, we have five, actually.
Do it?
If you include you,
yeah. Yeah. We go. We don't need to go to team chat. Who's getting damaged? Lil, go out there and get some damage. Why are you standing way back here? Who's getting damaged, man? Oh, come on. He's coming up at this right door, gentlemen. Got a D.Va right here.
Jeez. Everybody just on that point.
Oh, there's a Bastion right there in the corner. Right there in the corner. He put a trap in front of the door.
Junkie ready. Yes, you won't waste that chance.
I don't know who put a barrier on, but it saved your life for a second. I saw that.
I feel like one of the best parts of Overwatch is that it has such a great storyline and background for each of the characters, and they're all interconnected. Like, Genji was revived by Mercy, given his soul back by Zenyatta, and then, what else? He was given a body by Winston, I believe.
Alright, guys.
Yeah, it's, and the graphics are beautiful too. I like how it's more, less of a dark shooter, and a kind of bright FPS, if you know what I mean. If you're picking up what I'm putting down. Jeez. My ult's almost ready, but that's not gonna do anything against this. I'm probably gonna switch it off.
There's a trap on that left door. Ultimate out. Ultimate out. Okay. D.Va
nice.
Canceled my ultimate. Great. Oh, charge me up to 100, baby. Come here, Hanzo. There you go. Oh, my goodness. Come on, Junkrat's outside at the bottom, behind the point. Come on, dude. The teleporter gone? Shit.
Enemy Mei has her ult ready.
Okay, cool. She's gonna talk to them in the middle, so kinda spread out on that point, just in case.
Defend the point!
I'll work on the tire if I can see it. There it is. Oh, come on, man. Let's go.
Let us hope for a different outcome.
Winston reporting.
Round two.
Fucking ass. It's all good, people. Good game. Who said that? D.Va? I thought D.Va's like some type of celebrity or some shit. Didn't she get to travel? Let's go, people. Let's get this W-I to the end. W-I to the win. Low Elf, you still there? You must got pushed to talk. I'm going right side. See if I can circle around. Here we go. Holy shit. Hey, they're in this room right here. Three of them are in the side room over here, people. There you go, Lucio. Oh, I killed that Hanzo, though. Dude, that Hanzo's gone. I know Sunny keeps switching. Anybody else notice that? Gotcha, Advisor. Alright, let's go, guys. Come back out here over in that corner. He's met with dismay, y'all. Come on, man. She was almost dead. Oh, May, you cryo freeze at the right fucking time. And Hanzo shot two people with one arrow. Who is this person right here? Okay, now Sunny is a mercy.
There's a bastion set up behind the point there.
I see it. I'm gonna go around and get it.
I am taking the objective. Reinforce this position.
Bump me up, Bastion. Bastion, bump me up to 50. Any ult in the camera? Motherfucker. Alright. This game is still close. Did we survive that due to barriers from... Oh man, dude, chopping Lucio up, man. Jesus. Oh, love guard. Goodbye, Bastion. You got a fully charged gun here, buddy. Come here. Don't you run. Don't you run. There we go, Asian. Watch out behind you, dude. They got a Pharah now.
Jesus. Ah. Thought that was something gonna happen. I like that skin. Like, that's a legendary skin right there. I got one of the crappy ones from a loot box. I also like how they don't make this a paid model with in-game purchases. I mean, there is the loot boxes, but it's very easy to get loot boxes. You just gotta rank up. Every rank up gets you a loot box, so it's useless to buy one, basically. I like using speed, but
all right, guys, let me know when
sometimes
back.
You just gotta switch. I really just want to push people into that.
I got a May over here.
It's Hanzo. Yeah, they have two snipers. What? No. He's one of them switched off of Widowmaker. But Lucio's doing well.
Oh, she was getting healed. All right, here we go.
I guess I'm not doing that well.
Real quick, man. Bump me up.
Cumbin. Coming from spawn.
No, I'm right behind you, dude. Right behind you.
Oh. This tire. Oh my gosh.
I put my barrier up too soon, and I didn't have it again. You didn't kill anybody, but oh, he killed me and you, folk.
Oh my god.
I was up on the roof too.
How the hell you get killed when you're up on a roof? It says keep a height advantage over junk rats.
Yeah, I know.
Brass monkey. Yeah, that's one of the skins you get when you buy the Origins edition of the game. It's not bad, I like it. See, that's interesting about Bastion, that he's a robot, but the thing he loves the most is nature. Something he can barely be a part of. That's why his best friend is a little bird type thing. Tweedle or something like that? Yeah. It's pretty interesting, like, the story, and they're still not done with characters, which...
Come on, y'all, give me the epic. Come
just
on.
Makes me think really? Of what could really? Still come. One God. Of them is,
in my opinion, a really well-played Symmetra player always needs recognition. It was a tough call for me, but I eventually sided with you.
It's... You know what? Thank you, Funker. I appreciate that. Hey, Brian, I don't know who's
it's like Syndra? But... Yeah, Syndra. She's supposed to be a support character, I believe. A support sniper is what many people speculate.
Still didn't get
which seems interesting. Like, how would that work? Like, you shoot syringes? I guess it's like the crossbow from the medic in TF2. But I wonder what they can do. And because they only have 4 supports and 5 tanks, I'm guessing one of each is still coming. Or 2 from here and 1 here, so I'm guessing 3 characters. They said more than 1 character is in a development. Yes, all Symmetra.
Let's do it. Oh, are we doing all Symmetras or something?
Are we?
No.
Alright, good. That would have been bad. I'm horrible at Symmetra. I think I have 0 hours of Symmetra.
Actually, put about 12 turrets outside the right door, 12 on the front door. Right? Actually, it'd be 36 turrets, wouldn't it? Total?
Yeah, altogether.
Oh.
And then more would come soon enough.
I thought it taps out at 6.
It does? I don't know. I never play Symmetra.
Yeah, you start off with 3 charges, and then it'll slowly build up to 3 more charges, but you can only have a total of 6.
Yeah. So we'd have 36 turrets. Plus our silly string gun, so they would have a hell of a time just getting out the door, first and foremost.
Yeah, what's a good spot for a Torbjorn?
What's what
like,
now?
Sentry placement.
I like back here by this med pack, but kind of out of the way.
I'll right, set up God, in a weird spot, I guess.
Up.
No, that's not a good spot.
Hey, they're up top on that left door.
Now I'm open from behind. Yeah, see, I just started playing, Torbjorn.
Hey, somebody help, thank you.
And, turret placement's the main thing.
Another May.
Because if you have bad turret placement, I mean, you can still win the game, obviously, if you have a good team comp. It's all about the team, but okay, you won't be contributing as much, which means you're just kind of wasting a person on the team. A slot on the team is all like that. They think about it.
Got you, folks.
See, like this, like my turret's not doing anything. Might as well, if it breaks, it's okay, because he has a pretty low build time and rebuild time. I gotta get out of that. Zenyatta's Discord Orb is crazy powerful. Like,
oh my god.
Are you kidding me? Yeah, Junkrat's passive abilities that he spawns grenades when he dies. He killed himself. Like, what the heck is he doing?
Let's go.
Arno, that doesn't do self damage, so I actually killed him. All right.
You got 2 mags.
Where am I? Oh, I'm right here. Really reminds me of the engineer and how he was split up into different things, like Symmetra with a teleporter, this with a turret. It's quite interesting, really. Yeah.
Junkrat, I got a fully charged
Where
gun,
are they?
Buddy.
Where are
fully
they?
Fully charged gun.
I think I'm gonna go down there. Whoops. Gotta get all this scrap.
Gun. Hey, my ult's up, guys.
Putting some scrap everywhere. I mean, some armor.
It's a scrap. They're really not pushing this.
Alright, it's High Noon. High Noon got nerfed to hell. Like, it used to be so powerful. Alright, I better go pick up that. Nope!
You hear?
Ooh, nice. Where's my turret? It's up there. I don't even have the turret right now. Damn.
Like everybody
come back
oh,
to get
man,
them.
Oh man, May just canceled my ult out again, dude.
Oh, that sucks for him.
Thank you.
Ooh, headshot. Like, Torbjorn is surprisingly good against, like, being up close and actually going out there. Let me just set up a turret here and see what it's like. Be the most aggressive. Jesus.
Oh, you better do that jump, Jinrata.
So much shit. Yeah, that thing travels infinitely, so I gotta watch out for that. Get some armor.
Have they even moved the payload? Yeah, yeah.
Man, I missed all my shots. You know what? I'm done with this shit. Yeah, my whole team's gone, so I gotta make sure I got good turret placement in between this. If I was on top, that'd be better. I'll deal some petty damage to everybody here and there. Gotta avoid those. Boop, 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 boop. Do I not get scrap from that? Ah, jeez. I don't have time to upgrade my level to level 2 so I can use my ult. Oh, some scrap here. Alright, there's a lot of scrap over there.
If you like salt,
like right there.
Salt and pepper chips, but they're fucking salty, so.
Dang.
Right again, buddy. I'm on my way back out.
Oh my god, dragon just demolished all of us.
Damn, I cannot.
That dragon just killed all of us. Or it's actually a wolf.
I put a barrier up, but it shot right through that one. Had an ult there. Yeah, he does have an ult. Hey, Lil Elf, quick question. If you have voice talk, why are you typing?
That's a great question. I agree, like...
typing for me, man.
Jesus. Everything just went to hell right there.
Dude, I'm trying to get up here to this hell.
Is that my life?
Here fighting with turrets.
I'm actually just... My heart is actually a piece of scrap. Is that how this works?
Alright, guys. Let's get back on this ball and win this game.
Headshots could kill him. Nice. No more high noon for you.
Advisor, let me get one of those, pump up right behind you, buddy. Thank you.
It's a great distraction just to get in and get armor. Oh my god!
You're in the
hell?
Action, let me know.
I need a setup. I got a text, no, an email. I don't care, Facebook, I barely use you.
No, I wasn't gonna get that.
Headshots really count in this game, considering there's a lot of rapid-firing weapons. If you get headshots off consistently, you can be a god. And there's infinite ammo too, so... Oh gosh, I forgot to set up again. My ult's been ready for so long, but I haven't been able to use it. This is really bad, actually. Holding onto your ult in this game is actually a big mistake, because you get them so quickly. Excuse me.
Yeah, my gun had no charge.
Alright, I have time to actually upgrade my turret to level 2. Yeah, it has to be at least level 2, and you can only get to level 3 if it's level 2 and you use your ult.
Good block.
Got another text.
Good block.
Yeah.
Now, where the hell they go? Hanzo, luck the fuck up, down to 90 fucking 8, asshole.
Oh,
throw ass on him. We just fucking this one free up. It's like, it's not even funny. Junkrat. Oh, we're in the corner. Turn around, guys. Turn around. Junkrat right here. I need to heal. My ult's up again. Dang it, little elf. Ultimate out. To the right of the payload, guys. Now, it's out.
I think we got him.
Yes, sir. I emoted. I don't think I got it, though.
Wish I had that recorded, man. That was nice.
That was very beautiful. Who's the Junkrat? Because they put the tire in early. I caught it right when the tire was going.
That was me.
Yeah, you probably got that one there because I think you killed about four of them. Good play.
Yeah, that was nice.
Hey, even. Hell, live wire even like that.
Where are you at? What's your name? Play
of the game. Yep, told you he was going to get it. They were like, oh shit.
Sweet, thanks.
They were like, no. No.
Sorry about that. I was too slow.
Prepare to attack.
Oh, I just realized my mic's been shut off. I have a press to mute, and that's actually my alt button, so sorry guys. Sorry you couldn't hear me.
Hey, what you streaming on, Asian? You streaming on Twitch?
Yeah.
Oh, flip. Okay. Hold on. Pull that shit up. There we go. Here we go. Wow.
What do you think I should go as? Let's see.
What are you asking, Agent? Whatever. We got two tanks. We got a fair in the air. Elf is healing. Advisor. I think go somebody attack.
Alright. Reaper it is. Remember when I got like those three Reaper, or there was like 176 and two Reapers in a row for play of the game?
Yes, I do remember that. They got a Reinhardt this time. Let's go out the left door. Everybody flood the left door. Left door. And go through the building.
Yes, I actually was speaking the entire time. My mic was off, so that was kind of awkward. Whatever.
Through the door.
More practice.
And on the side of him.
I actually wish I could play Lucio right now. I enjoy playing Lucio like almost any time. Reaver's also pretty good at tearing through tanks if he gets headshots. Alright, where are these people? There's a Genji. This isn't the best matchup because of that.
We just messed him up like thoroughly.
Oh jeez, I'm stuck here. And may... Yeah, I'm dead. Oh, I got this health pack over here. Oh,
that's the kind of stuff
no.
That gets the other team yelling at each other for their picks.
Are they moving the payload though?
We have a nice start.
I'm sorry, man. I'm tripping. I ain't played this in like 2 days, man. I got back on the road, so my truck's in the shop. So I'm in a hotel. Just, I need some help, guys, in this hallway.
Coming.
Oh, don't do it to yourself, buddy.
And there's also reload tricks. Like, if you press melee after Reaper drops his pistol, like, that's how badass he is. He just drops his dual shotguns and pulls them out of his cloak.
She behind us?
Jeez.
Trying to kill this
halfway to the on fire thing, but that decreases so quickly. So to be on MVP is very hard in this game, actually.
There ain't no health in here?
Like, an actual MVP point of the game. I could get that made.
Bring your ass in here.
Nice. Map knowledge is really important in this game as well.
Hey, my ult's up, guys. You want to go ahead and take them out?
Go ahead. Right. My ult's almost ready, actually.
3, 2, 1, now.
Nice. My ult just came up at the right time, too.
Man, how about they just get out of the way? Let's put them in a dumpster where they belong.
Yeah.
I enjoyed that thoroughly, guys.
Alright, let's see. I got a sentry over there. I wrecked right there. Yeah, he just drops his dual shotguns. Reinhardt's charge can kill most people instantly, almost.
Reinhardt down.
He's being revived, though.
Got a ninja.
Mai's behind us.
I'm gonna work on this Reinhardt.
Genji down. Genji's interesting to play. He's, in my opinion, one of the most difficult players to, do.
Thank you.
Apparently, Fallout 4 is on sale. 50% off. Oh, I better get off that.
I'll tell you one thing, guys. Y'all are charging the hell up out of my gun.
Joe has to stop texting me. You can use the chat if you sign in, Joe.
Especially the Rohar.
Not sure if you knew that. Ah, oh, jeez.
Oh,
Mei is one of the most annoying characters, but she's also pretty difficult.
Mei could have. Oh, shit.
They got turret set up. I gotta use my thing over there.
Help.
I gotta help him.
She's down.
Alright.
Oh, man.
This could be a nice time. P. Diddy, what's your ult at?
71%.
989.
You got somebody behind us.
I'm gonna go try to flank them. Their turret is down. Please advance.
Hey, they have a teleport over here to the left.
Oh, jeez. Oh! Yeah, headshot, and then she does damage. She's really annoying, actually quite useful, but she can be used easily to do more harm to her team than good, because her ice walls are vital, actually.
There's a turret right. Ultimate over here on the left. 3, 2, 1, now.
I could have done massacre with this.
Ult
combination is pretty important too.
Yeah, I could have sworn he just KO'd Ken twice. We killed the majority of them. I don't know about y'all, but it looked like we were playing against 12 people right there. It's like a whole bunch of people just popped out of nowhere. Someone get that payload moving again.
His turret is down. I'm like the only one up here right now. Alright, my ult is ready, so if we could advance, or I can flank and do it. Let's see, I think flanking is the best option. I could come from above. Flanking's, very important right now. Nice.
Alright, guys, I'm gonna need some help, guys, because she keeps reviving me. I'm gonna go past this maze.
Oh, that was such a great... that could have been play of the game, I think.
And a turret back there.
How many turrets just keep popping up? I feel like there should be a delay on how many turrets you could build.
Okay, the turret on the payload's down. Oh my god, we gotta get past this.
Streaming really takes a load on your PC.
I
had to take off the case on my PC. Alright, I'm out. Molten core is so useful. It's an underappreciated, really. That's not as great as it is. May's instant slowing capabilities can be so good to combo with others.
There it is.
Alright. Oh, it was our rocket barrage.
Hey, ultimate's up, guys. Back here in the corner. 3, 2, 1, now. Kill that turret. Let's go, people. Mercy back here by herself. Found the teleporter.
Teleporter down. Yeah. That was my main... Alright, we can start doing some stuff.
The May is behind us again.
I'm behind them.
I'm behind May. May has a Mercy with her. So I can't do much, even though I'm Reaper. Thanks, Roadhog.
He's putting these turrets up, man.
Aw, jeez, I just got... Aw, oh, KO'd right there.
Okay, guys. We still didn't make it to the point, though?
Alright, I got my ult again. The PDD, what do you got, like 30? 40?
47, actually.
Ooh.
Doing a lot of damage this game. Hey, there's a ninja behind us, man.
His KO Kun's down.
He's down. Let's move this payload, baby. Die,
die. Nice.
Double kill. Let's go.
Ah, revived.
Reinhardt's.
Oh, jeez. They all popped right when we did. Nice job, Farah.
I think I got a feel.
Hey, come out of there, Loel. Come out of there. That's a bad matchup, man. Reinhardt can stay behind us. He ain't gonna do nothing. I got three of them over here, guys.
Reinhardt's down.
Nice. I thought everybody just disappeared. My textures just, like, went to hell.
Oh my god. Come on. We're not losing this game, gentlemen. May put a wall behind us. Hold on 1 second, guys.
We are at a nice job, Roadhog. He cleared about 3 people out, so this is a great time to advance.
Damn, answer machine. Hey, my ult at 98. If y'all can hold that shit, I'm on my way. Damn, answer machine asked me about home breakup, break-in and shit. I don't care about that. I'm playing over. Stop. Hold it, guys. Hold it.
That was so close, guys. I'm surprised we didn't make it to the checkpoint. Because we had him like 3 times.
All the ults we threw out there.
Oh, look at this. Delicious. Press Q? Or just turret? It's just turret. He put a fair amount of work into it. Kinda. Little elf.
Alright, y'all, I have to hop off for a little while and get dinner started and everything, so I'll be back on later. Great games.
What you do? I'll be playing kind of late tonight.
Yeah, me too. I'll be around.
Alright. Loel, what you still typing for, man? You know you got a microphone. Language, little elf. Hello, elf, leave.
Nah, he's still in.
Advisor
left, but then someone else left too.
Jesus Christ.
Who else was it? It was who was far last round? Folk hero.
Folk hero.
He left. Junkrat has the best personality in my opinion. He's so fun to play. The stuff that just comes out of his mouth, and the amount of DPS he puts out. He's not much of a solo killer, but if you do get good at, all right. What up?
Yo, mama.
Amazing. Alright. Clarence seems like a great guy.
Just joking, cool kid. Come on, man.
Attackers incoming. No worries, man.
Yeah. Hey, which one of you guys are gonna be in the thick of the action? Let me know. Throw a berry on me.
Thickety thick.
The thick of it, dude. I like to put berries when people getting shot at. Especially you, Asian, where you be in the middle of shit sometimes. I just talk to Baron, you shit just live.
I really enjoy playing DPS type things. I don't really like tanks. That's why Lucio is so appealing to me. He's like the only support that I can have fun with it.
Try Zarya sometimes, man.
Zarya's pretty fun. I'm just terrible at her. I gotta get better at her.
Not terrible. Just, you gotta know when to throw the barriers. You gotta know that the barrier only lasts 2 seconds. And it has 200 hit points, so.
How did that Tracer not die after stepping in my trap? I see. Whatever.
Well, the Hanzo ain't advancing.
They got two Hanzos.
Oh, do they?
Yeah, they do. One of them just killed me, and that was just really stupid of me.
Alright, guys.
Jeez.
I'm coming back.
I already got my ult. He's got like one of the quickest ult charges for an actual ult, not like D.Va where you just get a mech back.
Sexual healing. Thank you.
We have a healer. Are we just?
Tracer's so stupid. She sees the bubble. Yes.
Yeah, their Tracer doesn't seem that good. She stepped in my trap like 3 times already. And they weren't.
Spot from them.
Yeah.
Hey, they're over here on the right, guys.
Alright, look,
Reinhardt, did you go down? I think you did. I think I saw you.
Set up a trap over here somewhere.
Okay, guys, push it.
Oh, jeez. See, such a great movement option right there. Oh, I should have stayed up there. No problem. I'm gonna use my ult. Gotta get some cover. Oh, jeez, I'm not in cover at all. Roadhog down. This Tracer's just being stupid.
Someone wanna heal bomb me?
Ah!
Come on, man. You were just updating.
What's updating now?
No, my phone, man. It's been needing an update for the past 3 days, man. But I didn't want to use my MiFi to do it, so I'm using this hotel's internet, and just, I think it's updating all the apps before it updates the phone. I don't know. Hey, my ult's up, guys. Gravity Surge.
Oh, we got a dragon blade thing coming up.
Alright, guys.
Got you.
Alright, I got him right here in this passageway. I'll let you know. Well, the road, only see the road hog right now. He's pretty kind of low health, so. Oh, don't run, buddy. Oh, I know where you're going. There you are. I know where you're going. Come back. Don't run.
There, Lucio's down. Ah, oh, jeez.
Where am I heal at?
Right when I get my ult too. Thanks, Joe. See ya.
This Tracer.
Ozone
so
Rayquaza. Give me a favorite. Calm subscribe. Donations are accepted.
It's gonna be all right. I don't need to be. Don't type stuff like that, Elf. I want to be. Hey, my ult's up. So when I get back around there, if y'all can, somebody can get on there. I'm coming with it. Asian.
I'm coming. I died.
And my ult got canceled somehow. No. My ult got blocked? What the fuck happened?
She didn't go for the double stain.
No, she did. He pulled me in and knocked me back and the ult like landed on top of me, so
that's weird. Alright, jeez, I gotta back up. Alright, let's see. This can be great ways to clear out the enemy team if you sneak it in there. They're either not there and it just got destroyed. Nice. Hanzo, probably. Yep. Oh, sorry for wasting that barrier. Let's see. In here?
Hey, come back, Asian. We ain't too worried about this Hanzo. He's not doing no real damage. Hey, they're at the point, Asian.
So am I.
That almost worked. Torbjorn, you got some armor yet? I'll take some.
Yeah, I need some heals.
Who's our healer? Is that you, El?
Let me take that. That Tracer's just annoying.
Oh.
Kind of her job though. Should have waved right there. Sorry, I can't get in there. Jeez, they got a junk right now. I gotta back up.
I'm gonna put her to the right and see if I can kind of.
I'm getting killed way too often. They're Lucian Roadhugger pretty good, I'm guessing. Or they just got massive kill streak at once. Nice teleporter. Boop bidoop boop. Boop boop. Trap there, that there. This would be a great spot for my thingamajigger. You know, I'm not in a safe spot and I'll be very vulnerable. I gotta back the fuck up. Ah, jeez. Thank you, Bastion. Oh my gosh, I didn't think he would survive. See, I don't have to strafe more.
Hey, rats at the bottom, rats at the bottom.
Rats. Yeah, I don't think it can take teleporters. Be pretty cool if it.
There it is.
Oh, here we go, Genji. What up? Chase you all the way around. Tracer around here, I think. She's dead.
Yeah, you should have been covered long enough, Bastion. For me, hey,
strafe. Nice. Give me that heal. Give me them heals. Where's this thing?
I got three outside the door right here, and I'm at 84%, so be ready, guys. I'm at 93%.
Steel trip. That doesn't deserve any credit. Four of us are down, so they're gonna advance so hard right now.
I hate to be a stickler, Eastmo, but I needed you at that front door with me, buddy. My ultimate's up. That way, if I throw the ult out, you can go ahead and swing and get a fire.
I gotta regroup. Why are they attacking? Are they also dead?
I don't know, man. Hey, my ult's ready, man. Let's move up so I can throw it outside this door.
Alright. Actually, wait for that.
And that.
I got revenge. See, that Junkrat's really effective against close range, long range, medium range. He's on range, really.
Yeah, I think they're circling around. They should be coming around the side.
Oh, yep. Got the Junkrat, though.
How many is over there?
There's just one. It was just Junkrat.
Motherfucker.
I mean, sorry, a Roadhog.
Bitch. As soon as I come back to the point, they're all at the front.
See, like, the stuff he says like that.
I don't think they need it. Hey, Clan Rice, move over a little bit, man. Right here in front of this door. Right here somewhere, yeah.
Yep. That way you can come back here.
Siding. Wait, well, make sure you're able to see behind you too, because they come through that side door. Those flanks.
Blue, 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 blue.
All right, guys, I got somebody below us right here.
Oh my God, these Hanzos. Oh, they're just one now, but Hanzo. Yeah, they've got two flankers, a offensive tank, offensive support,
okay, on the left,
and a defensive character. So I don't. I mean, like, it's. I think it's way too just offensive.
Asshole.
For the roles that even shouldn't be offensive, if you know what I mean. Eliminate that thing.
Hey, how many you got out there?
There's just Junkrat, as far as I can see. I think there's more now.
How many more?
All right, guys, there's like three.
Three, two, one, out.
Wait, did he just reflect the ultimate?
Yeah, he did.
Oh my gosh.
I don't know who did it. Yeah, he reflected it. Yep. I don't even know how he did it. But knocked it right back at me.
Ah.
I need to stop lobbing it. I need to shoot it more straight. But.
I gotta stop dying. That's what I gotta do.
Hey, move up there, Reinhardt. Just a little bit. Motherfucker.
They're never gonna get it, man.
They might. I've seen it done before. They throw two good ults in there at the same time.
I'm here, yo. I'm here.
Our rib tires just canceled out.
Be careful. Hanzo probably throwing his in there in a minute. Overtime, of course. Alright, good game.
Oh, that was a good game, guys. Let's go.
Little Elf, I've heard your voice. You can get cussed out via microphone now.
That was stupid. That wasn't even that good of a play.
And how'd you get play at a game when you kept complaining about dying all the damn time?
Because I died so often.
How did that work? How many times you die? Probably less than me.
11 deaths.
Oh, wait a minute. I had 8, but I was -7 and -8 though. That'd be pretty horrible.
I had 20 eliminations.
Shut up, man.
Lit.
Shut up. Shut up.
Add me to group, Diddy. Add me to group, man. Add me to group.
Sure, buddy, since you asked nicely.
Very nice.
Plan rice. Very well. Invite to group. Prefer this player. Avoid this player.
Block this player. Report this player. How do you English again? Nothing.
I'll be the best May you'll ever see.
Boop, 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 boop.
Hold on now. Don't let me switch over to May.
Woo.
No, I'm just playing. I ain't played with her in so long. You probably are.
Turret almost down. I just went in there crazy after Lucio boosted me.
Well, I went in and went around. I got a Zarya chasing me.
I already have 27%.
I'm already in there, shit. Like,
I'm here. That was blank.
Come on, come back.
I got a May with a. I need some help on the point, y'all.
Their turret is down.
I had to get the fuck out of there. Yeah, that made with a mercy. Do we even have a healer? Halo, don't you fuck this up, okay?
Molten core just went off because I almost killed his turret. Little bitch.
Well, he's standing in the same spot, making it very easy to kill him. And then he bumped me up.
I killed him, 50. I killed him.
I think that was me, buddy, because he hit me one
really?
Time.
Really?
Yeah. Nah, it was probably you.
I think it was me, even though I was dead, no.
So even though I was dead. Yo, after we get this point, though, we gotta... I hate this fucking map. It's like one of the worst maps.
Come on, guys. On here. Get on here. Get on here. Come on.
Are you kidding me?
Oh,
I froze the mask, man. I froze the mask.
Oh,
oh,
damn, I tried to shoot
that.
Aww. Hey, let's regroup. Hey, come back, Loyal. Chill out with all that skating. Wait for the rest of the team to get here. Alright.
We had that view, and he had to wheel
it. Let us know when you're back, guys. Alright, there's one, two, three. We got one more. We wait.
Go. Almost come back.
Alright, here we go. Let's go. Oh, fuck. You put a wall up.
Oh, here comes the dragon, boy.
We're going around.
Molten core, watch out.
Yeah, I got a turret sitting right there, pointed at the fountain. Only way you're gonna get
my
to
ult is 83. My ult's at 98, y'all.
My ult's at 73.
Alright, my ult's up, guys. Y'all ready? I'm dead. Because I gotta deal with a goddamn trap. Just throw the trap down.
If I can get a clean teleport, I'm
going. Oh, I should have waited for you,
I got
actually.
A clean teleport. No, I didn't because fucking turret is marking my ass.
Alright, guys, here I come.
To get rid of that turret.
Here I come
I got
with the ult.
I'm in position for the ult. Like,
alright, ready?
Ultimate
going out. Left to the point. 3, 2, 1, out. Oh my god.
This reviver.
Shoot him down. Shoot him down. Shoot him down.
We're good. We're good.
This is our
nobody coming up yet. Farah, Torjorn, and Hanzo are alive right now.
Down.
Mercy just came back.
Reinhardt
just
came back. Asian, go ahead and hate the beat.
Coming, Farah going up there.
Hey, that shit was. I liked it. That shit was epic as fuck. I jumped off the roof like fucking. CJ from San Andreas.
Hey, Lucio, can you pump it up real quick? Thank you.
There's a turret set up on the right side of the door.
Straight down the middle.
Turret right side door.
I'll go into the side.
Oh, I see it.
Can I ice wall so we can get it?
Come on, man. You bullshit.
Why does he get that shit so fast?
Because his turret's doing all the killing. When your turret locks on and shoots as fast as Torbjorn's turret, dude, I mean, you can't help but you guys.
Yeah, they said on console, like, it's ruining the game. Like, because people can't aim as fast as they can.
Turret down. Advance, advance.
I saw somebody back here on the point.
Where are we
going?
Where are we going?
I'm in the middle right here.
I'm going left.
I'm at 59% in the middle.
I got my, ult ready. I'm going through middle.
There's a turret on the right side in front of the point.
Wait till I get back to the side.
Turret down.
I got turret down.
We get a wipe, we win.
I got my ult coming in.
I got my ult.
Hold on.
Junkrat behind us.
I'm right here on the side.
I got him. I got ult.
Oh my god.
They're off the point.
Oh.
I hooked up, but I got killed on the sides. Alright, let's make this one final charge. And we're gonna go in guns blazing since I got my surge.
Should've waited on my ult.
Alright, hold on guys, wait till I get to that front door so we can go.
Let me look at the let me push tab and see what we got.
Hey, cold on.
Oh, we got a May. Oh,
alright, let's go guys. Alright, right, ready? Front door? Yay, nay? Alright, let's go.
Alright, let's
ultimate
go.
Out in 3, 2, 1, out.
I'm dead. Instantly, when I walked out.
Oh, might put an ice wall up. Fire in the hole.
Who put an ice wall up?
I put the ice
so you just left his ass to die pretty much, no return.
Man, Rice, what you put a wall up for, dude?
he said that was the best wall, yo.
Did you really
Yeah, he burnt his ult, like, that's why I was trying to figure out why he put a wall up. I seen the ult, he did gravitation surge.
Dude, I said we're gonna all push through the front, I'm about to throw my ult out, and you threw a wall up?
Man, come on, those cannot do that much damage, man. That's bullshit. I got hit by one of the martyrdom grenades from
Oh my
god. One! I have full health! Like, god, man. He's such a fucking scrub. Here,
hold on. Hold on, it's all good. Clan Rice, why did you put that wall up? You never gave me an answer. I'm a little bit upset about that. Why do we put a wall up?
Yo, we're gonna have to
Jeez.
We're gonna flank to the right.
What's your ult at, P. Diddy?
Never gonna get in.
It said 26% because when I threw it out the last time, our May put a fucking wall up. And I got annihilated when I got behind him.
I just gotta get my ult. Like, I found a spot. That weak spot is the right, so don't mess with the right at all. Leave that shit open until we get our ults and then attack from the right. They're fucked.
I just burned that junk rat, so he wasted it.
Yeah, I'm at 67. If I can get an ult within, I'm gonna keep going in there suicide style until
junk rat's down.
God damn it. Just hit the left real hard, so they expecting the left, and then
hold on, Lil. Last push hit the right.
Oh yeah, wipe. Oh man.
They have another dump rat.
Ultimate out. I'm trying to kill the turret.
Turret down.
Denny molten core is on the turret.
Yo, did I teleport into a fucking trap? Are you serious? How lucky is that? Why is it leaving me?
You're not gonna leave me. What are all these bombs about?
God damn it. There's a junkrat on the left.
Hey, Diddy?
Yeah, no.
My ult will be up in probably 30 seconds. If you will put one of those bubbles on me, I'm gonna hit from the right.
Hold on, man. I gotta
wait to get everybody.
We can head down the middle if you want. Cause my ship is 17.
Well, you can put the bubble on me and I can teleport in.
Where you at?
The fuck out of dodge, man.
Alright. Hey, let me come with you. Cause
jeez, this junk rat.
Alright, go.
I got hit out of my fucking shit.
Right, as soon as I got hit, it bumped me right up to 100 too. No rest for the weary. At 94 right now.
95.
Yeah, I'm too squishy to hit the middle. All right, I'm going for that right. I'm not getting in. I have got to keep him distracted in mid. I'll wipe.
I got my ult ready. Tactical visor ready for deployment. I mean, it's already aimbot, so I. There's not much use for your ult.
Get in there anyway.
This fucking junkrat. Yeah, we gotta contest that shit. Oh god.
Let's go, bitch! Oh, give it!
Dang. Team wipe. Two more. Someone respawn.
We got this. May coming in for the win.
I died. Fuck.
Oh my god.
Dude, oh my god. This map is so ass. We fucking wiped him, man. That's why I hate this fucking map. We fucking wiped them twice. Wiped these motherfuckers twice. You gotta, dude.
This is like so defense heavy too.
You did wipe this map ever. We fucking wiped their whole team twice, and they were back at the point before we could end the game.
Yeah, this is right around the corner. Shit,
man. This is the 4K.
Oh, this is the shit. This is that I was told you the weak spot that I was waiting on all game.
Oh, they all got revived too.
And we wiped them again, that's what I'm saying.
Like, they had revives and then they got easy access.
That's fucking stupid, man. I wish you could, like, skip maps on this shit. I can't wait to the competitive mode, man. That's fucking dumb.
I think I'm getting off now.
Not a problem. I removed clan rights.
All right, see.
Damn, y'all getting off? You too, advisor?
Dang. I gotta add y'all. Let's see, advisor.
Alright guys, well this will be the end of this streaming sesh. I might be back on today. So let's see what I got though. Salute.
What are you looking at?
Nope. Mud. Sure, why not? Let's see, what do I have for a McCree? I don't like that. Yeah, this is one of the legendary skins. Yeah, I'm off now.